Okay, DMCtoday.com, shameless plug. Anyway, this is an unspecified person's carburetor. I haven't hooked up the shift linkage yet, so I don't have a gas pedal in the car. Anyway, this is a Peugeot 604 manifold. Interesting thing about this car is it doesn't have a line on it for PCV, BVC, whatever you call it. So I don't have it connected to anything. The only lines, vacuum lines, you connect the PCV, which I don't have one, so it's going to either have to be put straight into a manifold vacuum somewhere. The only thing you connect is that PCV. This line goes into your air breather. And you got your brake booster right here. Of course, your fuel line, I haven't screwed it on yet. It's just sitting on a bar. And you've got your spark advance that goes into your descriptor right there. And that's it. I haven't hooked up the throttle cable yet to drive, but probably needs a little spring there to help it come back. That's it.